morning, student. So now to be continue class in the previous topics. So we already discuss in the atomic structure. So what we discuss, we can touch just boundaries. First, atomic number, mass number, isotope, isobar, isoelectronic, orbitals, these are four types, s orbital, p orbital, d orbital, f orbital. After that, hydrogen spectrum lines, these are five series, Lehmann, Balmer, Fashion, Brackett, Fund. So Lehmann are UV, Balmer visible, next near IR, IR, far IR. After this, hydrogen spectrum lines, we discuss quantum numbers. These quantum numbers are four types: principal quantum number, azimuthal quantum number, magnetic quantum number, spin quantum number. After that quantum number, we discuss Rydberg equation. What is the definition of Rydberg equation? Balmer was proposed an empirical equation to calculate wavelength and wave number of light. So nu bar equal to 1 by lambda equal to r into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square, where n1 equal to lower orbital number, n2 equal to higher orbit number, r is the constant, which value is 109677 centimeter inverse. Lambda is the wavelength, nu bar is the wave number. So after that, based on that concept, few problems are discussed. After that, we already discussed some rules of electronic configurations. That some rules of electronic configurations are three types. That is, Aufbau principle, Hund's rule, Pauli exclusive principle. What is Pauli exclusive principle? Maximum number of electron present in the orbital is 2. The 2, nothing but all values are same. That is N, L, M. But S values are different. That is 1 plus of and second one is minus of. After that, Hund's rule. What is the definition of Hund's rule? In degenerate orbital, first orbital is filling with 1-1 electrons. After pairing takes place. The best example is 2p5, 2p3, so many examples. After Hund's rule, Aufbau principle. Aufbau is a German word, which means building up. How right that electronic configuration is depend upon Mueller diagram. It's depend upon Mueller diagram. So in that, how right that Mueller diagram, how right that electronic configuration, what is the energy order, we already discussed. In that, based on that Mueller diagram, in case 2p and 3s, in case 2p and 3s, n plus l value of 2p is 3. And n plus l value of 3s is also 3. In case both the n plus l values are same, where n values are less, the energy goes to that orbital is first. So this is Aufbau principle. After that Aufbau principle, we already discussed quantum theories. These quantum theories are two types: Planck's quantum theory, Einstein quantum theory. So this topic already discussed. Now after the topic, the today topic is Thomson model of atom and Rutherford model. So in how to follow, you have to write compulsory notes. So what is Thompson model? What is Thompson model? Here, so this is management, that is positive charge. Here, these are electrons. So in this one, this is nucleus, this is electrons. So what is Thompson model of atom? In this one, it was introduced by J.J. Thompson. J.J. Thompson proposed that an atom. J.J. Thompson proposed that an atom possesses a spherical shape. So it is spherical shape. Now both are spherical shape. Spherical shape in which positive charge. Spherical shape in which positive charge uniformly distributed. Uniformly distributed. So J.J. Thompson, it was introduced by Thompson model. It was introduced by J.J. Thompson. J.J. Thompson proposed that an atom possesses a spherical shape. A spherical shape in which the positive charge is uniformly distributed. Next one, the electrons are embodied into the image a manner as give the most stable electrostatic arrangement. Most stable electrostatic arrangement. This model is known as Plumb-Puddy. Or water mirror. So just you have to remember water mirror. The next one, Rutherford model. What is the Rutherford model? So in this Rutherford model, here there are two diagrams is there. So this is positive charge, this is electron, this is nucleus, this is electron. See, all the positive charge, mass of the atom present in a very small region. That means all the positive charge, mass of the atom is present in a very small region at the center of the atom. It is called nucleus. That means nucleus are represent in the center of the atom. It is called nucleus. See, all the positive charge, mass of the atom present in a small region at the center of the nucleus. Now, the size of nucleus is very small. Comparison of the size of the atom. So the nucleus is very small. That comparison size of the atom. So that means nucleus is present in the center. The size of nucleus is very small. Comparison to the atom. Next, the electron revolve around the nucleus. The electrons revolve round the nucleus like planets revolve round the sun. So what are they? Electrons revolve round the nucleus like planets revolve round the sun. Most of the space outside of the nucleus is empty. Here nucleus. So most of the space, what I mean? Most of the space, nucleus outside of what I mean? Empty. That time. Most of the space outside of the nucleus is empty. The next one. The centrifugal force of arising due to the fast moving electron balance of the Coulombic force of the attraction of the nucleus. So that is electron. So the Rutherford model comparable with solar system. That means this Rutherford model is comparison of solar system. So it is also called planetary model. So that is Rutherford model. So what is the Rutherford model? See again. So this is what happened, positive. That means this is nucleus, this electron. All the positive charge, mass of the present, all the positive nucleus is very small. Next one. The size of the nucleus is very small is comparison to the atom. So here, the electron revolves the nucleus like planets revolve the sun. The most of the space outside of the nucleus is empty. So this Rutherford model is comparable with solar system. So it is called planetary model. So this is Rutherford model. So after Rutherford model, so what is the definition of Rutherford model? See again, all the positive charge and mass of the atom, all the positive charge and the mass of the atom present in a small region of the center of the atom is called nucleus. All size of the nucleus is very small, is comparison to the atom. The electron revolve the nucleus like planets revolve the sun. Most of the space outside of the nucleus is empty. Rutherford model is comparable with solar system, so it is called planetary model. After that, Rutherford Schrodinger wave equation. So this Schrodinger wave equation here, it was introduced by Irene Schrodinger. That's it. Its equation is called Schrodinger wave equation. Its formula is dou square psi by dou x square plus dou square psi by dou y square plus 8 pi r square m by h square into e minus v into psi equal to 0. Now in this equation, here h is the Planck's constant. M equal to mass of electron. E minus v equal to kinetic energy. Here x, y, z are axes. Now, important of psi. This psi is a wave function. Psi square is a probability function. So what happened? This psi is a three-dimensional axis. That means it tells about the amplitude. It tells about its amplitude of a electron moving the three-dimensional axis. So that means psi is the wave function. So it's the amplitude of electron wave in the three-dimensional axis. So important of psi square. This psi square is a probability function. So this psi square is maximum. Indicate that the probability of finding the electron is placing is maximum. So psi square is maximum. The probability of finding electron is also maximum. So this is Schrodinger wave equation. What is the Schrodinger wave equation? It was introduced by Irene Schrodinger. That's why that equation name are called Schrodinger wave equation. Its formula: dou square psi by dou x square plus dou square psi by dou y square plus dou square psi by dou z square plus 8 pi square m by h square into e minus v psi equal to 0. Here h is the Planck's constant, m is the mass of electron, e minus v is the kinetic potential. So important of psi: psi is the wave function, psi square is the probability function. So its amplitude, electrons wave in the three-dimensional axis. Here psi square is maximum. psi square is maximum, the probability of finding of electron is also maximum. So this is what is Schrodinger equation. Psi square is the probability function, and psi square is the maximum, the probability of finding electron is also maximum. So here number of radial nodes equal to n minus l minus 1. Number of angular nodes equal to l. Total number of nodes equal to n minus l. Number of nodal plane equal to l. So now, before we discuss this one, we have to remember orbital. We have to remember orbital. So what is the orbital we already discussed? What is the orbital we already discussed? For example, so just to remember this one, here s orbital, p orbital, d orbital, f orbital. Okay, in s orbital, l equal to 0, here l equal to 1, here l equal to 2, here l equal to 3. So this orbital is already discussed. For example, in case 1s orbital, in case 1s orbital, how many nodal, how many angular, how many probability, now how to find? For example, 1s, so number of radial nodal, number of radial nodes, so what is the formula here? N minus L minus 1. For 1s means where n equal to, in N minus L minus 1, where n equal to 1 minus, in S orbital equal to what happened? 0. 0 minus 1. That equal to what happened? 0. That means for in 1s orbital, number of radial node equal to how much? 0. The same thing, second formula. What is second formula? Number of angular nodes. Number of angular nodes, what is that formula equal to? L. So in the given example, L equal to how much? 0. So this is 0. Next, what is the third formula? Total number of nodes. Total number of nodes. Its formula is N minus L. N minus L. What is N? 1. N equal to 1. Minus. For S orbital, L equal to how much? 0. So what, how many? 1. Last one. Number of nodal plane. Fourth one. Number of nodal plane. Equal to just L. So L equal to how much here? 0. L equal to 0. This is for 1s. At the same time, for 2s. In case, so number of nodal plane. So what is the first one? Number of radial nodes. Radial nodes. So number of radial nodes. What is the formula? Its formula is N minus L minus 1. So here n equal to how much? N equal to 2. For S orbital, L equal to how much? 0 minus 1. So how much here? 1. That's the number of radial node, how much? 1. The next one. Number of angular nodes. Number of angular nodes formula L. L equal to how much? 0. For S orbital L equal to 0. Total number of nodes for 2p. Total number of nodes for 2s. Here what is the formula? n minus l, n equal to how much here? 2. For s orbital n equal to how much? 0. So how much answer? 2. Okay, next. Number of nodal plane, fourth one. Number of nodal plane. Nodal plane. So what is the formula? Just l. For s orbital n equal to how much? 0. For s orbital l equal to 0. So this is for 1s, 2s and next to 3s. For 3s, for 3s, say again, number of radial nodes, first two, number of radial nodes, what is the formula? N minus L minus 1. This is number of radial, number of radial nodes. Number of radial nodes, it is n minus l minus 1. So n equal to how much here? 3. For s orbital l equal to 0 minus 1 equal to 2. Okay, second one. Number of angular nodes. Number of angular nodes. So what is the formula here? Directly l. For s orbital l equal to how much? 0. Next one. Total number of nodes. Total number of nodes, the formula? N minus L. L equal to how much here? 3. L equal to how much? 0. So that is 3. Next. Number of nodal plane. Number of nodal plane, what is the formula here directly? L. For S orbital L equal to how much? Directly 0. So this is number of nodal plane for 1s, number of nodal plane for 2s, number of nodal plane for 3s. Next example. So this is first one, this is second one, this is third one, now fourth one. For 2p, what happened? See again. Number of radial nodes. Radial nodes. Number of nodes, what is the formula? N minus L minus 1. Here, n equal to how much? 2. Okay. For p, L equal to 1. L equal to 1 minus 1. So what happened here? 0. It is 0. Second. So what is the next one? Number of angular nodes. Number of angular nodes. Number of angular nodes, what is the formula directly? L. So for P orbital, L equal to how much? 0. Sorry. For P orbital, L equal to 1. For P orbital, L equal to 1. For P orbital L equal to 1. Next one. Total number of nodes. Total number of nodes. Total number of nodes. What is the formula? N minus L. L equal to how much here? N equal to 2. L equal to minus 1. Equal to 1. Number of nodal plane. Number of nodal plane. What is the formula? Directly L. So its formula is 1. Its formula is 1. So this is for 2p. So this is 1s, 1s already discussed, 2s, 3s, 2p. Then fifth one is 3p. So what is first one? Number of radial nodes. What is the formula? N minus L minus 1. N equal to how much here? 3. For P or the L equal to 1 minus 1. So minus 2 means it is 1. Next. नंबर ऑफ एंगुलर एंगुलर नोड्स. व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला डायरेक्टली एल फॉर नंबर ऑफ एंगुलर नोड डायरेक्टली एल मींस व्हाट इज द हाउ मेनी हियर डायरेक्टली फॉर पी ऑफ एल इक्वल टू 1 फॉर पी ऑफ एल इक्वल टू 1. नेक्स्ट वन टोटल नंबर ऑफ नोड्स टोटल टोटल नंबर ऑफ नोड्स फॉर्मूला n माइनस एल फॉर n इक्वल टू मच हियर 3 फॉर पी ऑफ एल इक्वल टू मच 1 दैट इक्वल टू 2. ओके लास्ट वन नंबर ऑफ नोडल प्लेन नंबर ऑफ नोडल प्लेन नोडल प्लेन मतलब एल इक्वल टू 1 दैट मींस नंबर ऑफ एंगुलर नोड्स एंड नंबर ऑफ नोडल प्लेन बोथ आर सेम नंबर ऑफ एंगुलर नोड एंड नोडल प्लेन बोथ आर सेम. इन केस फॉर 3D नेक्स्ट फॉर 3D दिस इज सिक्स्थ वन सिक्स्थ एग्जांपल फॉर 3D. सो से अगेन नंबर ऑफ रेडियल नोड्स नंबर ऑफ रेडियल नोड्स. So what is the formula? N minus L minus 1. For L equal to much here? 3. For D L equal to much? 2 minus 1. So what happened here? This is equal to 0. Next, second formula. Number of angular 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 nodes directly L equal to much? For D L equal to much? 2. Total number of nodes. Total number of nodes. Total number of nodes number n minus l. N minus l. So n equal to much here? Directly n equal to 3. For l, l for d how much? 2. Equal to 1. Next last one. Number of nodal plane. Number of nodal plane. Number of nodal plane equal to L equal to 2. This is Schrodinger wave equations. So in the Schrodinger wave equations, we have to find so many problems. For 1S, 2S, 3S, 3P, 3D, 4F. You have to solve any problem. So now you have to follow by running nodes. This is wave function. That means Schrodinger wave function. How? Schrodinger wave equations. Now let us again we discuss few problem for. So this is Schrodinger wave equations. So after Schrodinger wave equations, here few problem is there. So we have to discuss few problem. Now, for example. How many orbital and electrons? How many orbital electrons are present atomic mass 24? Atomic mass 24. Atomic mass 24 and atomic number 20. Atomic number is 12. For example, this is the problem. So, atomic number 12 means it is magnesium. So, atomic number 12. Atomic number 12, that is magnesium. Okay, magnesium mass, atomic mass of magnesium is 24. Simply, how write this one? Magnesium 12, 24. In that given example, how many orbital and what is the electronic configuration of this example? So, how many orbit means So in K cell, how many electrons here? 2. In L cell, how many electrons? 2 plus 6. 8. In M cell, how many electrons? 2. So this is what is electronic configuration. That means 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2. So in this one, number of orbit. So what are the number of orbit here? K, L, M. Now in this one, electronic configuration is 2, 2, 8, 2. Number of orbit K, L, M. Next one. So this is number of orbit K, L, M. Number of electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2. Atomic mass is 24 for magnesium. Atomic number is 12 for magnesium. So magnesium atomic number is 12. Magnesium atomic number is 12. So this is one of the problem. Next to problem here. So here one more problem is there. So this problem is useful for other, that means very boosted for other problem. So here an electron 5f orbital, an electron 5f orbital, what is the possible quantum number of n, l, m, s? N means principal quantum number, l means azimuthal quantum number, m means magnetic quantum number, s means spin quantum number. These are one of the problem. Second problem, if n equal to 2, l equal to 1, what is the formula? That means what is the electron, what is the formula? That is 2s or 2p or 3s like that. N equal to 3, L equal to 1. See, for example, 5f. 5f. In this 5f, here, what happened? For N equal to 5. Here, N equal to 5. In this one, N equal to 5. For L equal to, L equal to how much in this one? N equal to 5, L equal to, for F orbital is 3. For F orbital 3. For F orbital 3 means, so this is F orbital 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Simply, so this is F orbital 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3. What happened for S? N for, in this one, L equal to 5, L equal to 3. L equal to 3 means minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3. Okay. For S. Here, S equal to plus of or minus of. Plus of or minus of. So this is, for 5F orbital, for 5F orbital, N equal to 5, L equal to 3, 3 means minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3. For S orbital, minus of, plus of. Now, here, N equal to, L equal to 1. N equal to 2 means what happened? 2. For L equal to 1, which orbital? P. So its formula is P. It is N equal to 2, N equal to 1. For N equal to 3, L equal to 0. So what is? 3s. 3s. So this is this problem. So after that example, another example. A neutral atom has 2k electron, 8l electron, 6m electron, 6m electron. So what A, what is the atomic number? B, total number of s electron. C, total number of p electrons. D, total number of d electrons. Okay, so this is the problem. This is the problem. So in this one, an electron atom has 2k electrons, सी आंसर टोटल नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन, टोटल नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स, टोटल नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स, टोटल नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स। सो फॉर 2, 8, 6 इक्वल टू मच 16, दैट 16 इज बिलोंग्स व्हाट ऑफ ऑक्सीजन, सो ऑक्सीजन एटॉमिक नंबर इज 16। नाउ व्हाट इज इट्स इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगरेशन, 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p4, 3s2, 3p4. So of course this is 2, this is 8, this is 6, 2, 8, 6. So this is first one, atomic number. So atomic number is 16. So that is oxygen. Total number of s electron in this one, how many s electrons? Second, this is A1, B. Total number of s electron. Total number of s electron. Total number of s electrons. How much? This is s. This is s. This is s. 2, 2, 4 plus 2. So total 6. Next, total number of p electron. Total number of p electrons. Total number of p electrons. How many here? Only p, only one. That is 6. Sorry, 6 plus 4, 10. 6 plus 4, 10. And total number of d electron. Total number of d electron. Total number of d electron. In this one, there is no d. 0. D is not there. What happened? 0. So this is in the atomic structure, few problem. So what are the topic we discuss in this class? So first J.J. Thomson model theory. After J.J. Thomson model theory, Rutherford model theory. After Rutherford model theory, Schrodinger wave equations. This Schrodinger wave equation formula is dou square psi by dou x square plus dou square psi by dou y square. Dou square psi by dou z square plus e minus v psi equal to 0. In this one, h is the Planck's constant, x, y, z is the waves, wave axis, and e minus v is the potential, kinetic potential. So in this equation, psi is the wave function, psi square is the property function, that is three dimensional. So after that, few problems will be discussed, that is number of radial nodes, number of angular nodes, total number of nodes, number of nodal plates. How we discuss, few problems will be discussed. After that, here the first problem, this is the electron fiber orbital. So n equal to 5, for f orbital n equal to 5, n equal to 3, n equal to 3 means this one, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, for s orbital plus half, minus half. In this one, n equal to 2, n equal to 1, n equal to nothing but 2, n equal to nothing but p. So for 3s also same. In that equation, what is that question? A neutral atom has 2k. This 2k means 2, 8, 6. Total number of electron is 16. That 16 belongs to oxygen. So oxygen electronic configuration is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p4, 2, 8, 6. Total number of s electrons. Here how many s? S. Total 6. Number of p electron 10. 6 plus 4, 10. Number of p electron 0. So this is Schrodinger wave equations. The next topic we discuss on next class. The same time you have to write compulsory notes, and you have to follow by what we discuss in the class. So up to first video, second video, third video, you have to your notes is like you have to write line by line by line. So this is Schrodinger wave equation. The next topic we discuss on next class. Okay, thank you.